Hole number 9, expert division, final round. Here we will make a no moving target with a POC 5 plus, 6 top and 2 right. We don't need more than 6 top here because we want to play with a mean sniper. So 6 top, 2 right, no moving target. Here make 1.9 right, I can see. We adjust plus 10% at max, we push back to max, and we will make max overpower shot with no kill. Let's go to the second shot. Here I play the shot plus 30% power 4 ball settings at mean. From mid position we just adjust ball guide to be to the hole. Here I left a little ball guide through the hole to tell you the truth. Let's watch it. So I put my sniper at mean position. Adjust my backspin. Have to go more back for to see my ball guide. So I left the ball guide a little through the hole. And adjust plus 30% mean power 4 ball settings now. I was close to drop it, but I miss. You will see now with a great right I miss to the right. Anyway, if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.